Now at ACU, Aspermont taking on Veribest in the first game of the night. To the action, a pass from Patricia Murguia. Here she's good on the three-pointer. Aspermont trailing by 13 to this point. Veribest with the ball now. Nice pass into the paint to Piper Compton, who completes the layup. 17 points lead for Veribest. Here's the score. This was a really good game. Veribest comes out on top by the final of 49 to 43.